Well, it's nice to be able to see Orleans Place again, where it was all flooded like crazy earlier. Still got a little bit here residing, but hey, not too bad considering what it was.